We have now hundreds of thousands of Iraqis died since 2003. And nobody talking about it now. It's forgotten about the war in Iraq. Every day, there's at least 20 or 30 people dying in Iraq. That's the official statistics. God knows what's the real number and how many people really dying in Iraq. There is 5 million orphans in Iraq because of the war in 2003. I'm not saying that Saddam Hussein was a good man. No, he was a bad man, and it's good that we got rid of him. But also, we don't want the situation at the present in Iraq. If you look what's happening now in Bahrain, and this is one of the posters, this is one small example of what's happening in Bahrain. So why the United States is keeping quiet of what's happening in Bahrain? Because their interest is not to interfere in Bahrain. And they let an occupying army from Saudi Arabia to go to Bahrain to brutalize and kill people there in Bahrain. And why is that? Can anybody answer why this is happening? What's the difference between the Iraqi army invading Kuwait in 1990 and the Saudi army invading Bahrain nowadays? There is absolutely no difference. It's an invading army, and they should leave. As simple as that. The people of Bahrain, now they need their voice heard by all the world. They don't want Al-Khalifa. Al-Khalifa, they have to leave. As simple as that, change is coming to the world. Today, tomorrow, it has to come. The government in Bahrain, it has to change, and there will be a democratic rule. There is no going back now. And thank you very much.